says my name.
You know what happens if we don't follow the rules?
Hello, Mitch. You've admitted to selling a boy a motorcycle. But you've not told the entire story, have you? $600 for a bike that you listed in excellent condition, even though you knew the brakes were faulty. You took his $600, and in return you delivered him to his end. He was my nephew, and he never hurt anyone. The device you see here has a unique power source. It's the same engine that graced the bike you sold my nephew. Fuck. However, I assure you, the brake lever for this one works perfectly.
Look, you're right!
Avoid the dangers around you. Hit the motorcycle brake handle, and the motor will stop.
Oh, shit!
Live or die, Mitch. The choice is yours.
Shit! No, no, no! Oh, shit! Look, I'm sorry! Stop, please! Look, I'm sorry about your nephew! Get him out! Get the fuck up here! I don't wanna die! Stop! Stop it! Stop! Get me out of here, please! You did it! Annie, you did it!